Weekend Countdown. The most downloaded.
The Lumineers Ho Hey.
Swedish House Mafia, don't you worry, child. Taylor Swift, I knew you were trouble. Still. Britney Spears, scream and shout.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out and scream and shout.
And your number one most downloaded song, still popping tags, Macklemore and Ryan Lewis, Thrift Shop.
I'm gonna pop some tags, only got $20 in my pocket.
I'm Mikey Piff, weekdays 10 p.m. to 3 a.m. Eastern, and those were this week's most downloaded songs. Now back to your 45 most watch wanted songs in North America with Fall Out Boy.
The Weekend Countdown, a serious exam. It's number 3.
We're Fall Out Boy. We're back, literally, on Sirius XM Hits 1 Weekend Countdown. The Lumineers have two nominations for this weekend's Grammy Awards, including Best New Artist, which is very, very cool. Actually, I don't want to pat ourselves on the back, but we were nominated for Best New Artist once, and that was very cool. And it's a very cool honor, and I think they deserve it, and I'm very, very happy for them.
Some might even say it's an honor just to be nominated.
We would
would not, of course, because we would rather have won that award. But yeah, good.
No, for real, though.
This is a very good song.
Yes. I like this record a lot. You know, all joking aside, it really is an honor even to be nominated for the Grammy. So, you know, congratulations to Lumineers. That's really amazing.
I think, like,
that being said, it takes me about 4 or 5 takes when I play this on my show, hits and misses on the weekends, to not say hey-ho.
Yeah, me too.
Also, I think bands like this getting Grammy nods and whatnot kind of repaved the path for us to be able to come back and do what we do.
So thanks, Lumineers. Thanks for clearing a path for us. Like the snow plow to get me out of my garage. I'm just gonna speak like this for the rest of the thing. Up 2 spots to number 2, here's the Lumineers with Oh Hey on the Sirius XM Hits 1 Weekend Countdown.
I've been trying to do it right. I've been living a lonely life. I've been sleeping here instead. I've been sleeping in my bed. I've been sleeping in my bed.